Generally speaking, I would tell you that a woman that stays at home and dances with her cat is probably terribly, terribly sad and alone. In this case, not so much. I bring you cat twerking.